I think it's a bit of both. I think that you could do training in the workplace, and we see that with what is being talked about in this industry 4.0 and how in manufacturing and digital skills across the board, 90% of jobs require digital skills. So it's a bit of both personal responsibility to look online and take up the opportunities of these massive online courses that you can do free of charge, but also at workplaces, continual lifelong learning is absolutely essential.